Chair one, we have tried to keep CFMU members working since April last year. The stuff that we have done to keep everyone working and keep our industry working.
What about now?
We did not shut it down to 25%. I did not mandate vaccinations, right? Hey, well, can I just say something? I've never met the bloke. I don't even know him. So stop calling Dan my mate. I've never met the bloke.
So you want us to shut the whole building down?